Alright, I just put the Dan Moto Highwayman 2-in-1 exhaust on the bike. They're in front of where they filmed A League of Their Own in Huntingburg, Indiana. Pretty good exhaust. Still getting it tuned. I have a Vance and Hines tuner on there. As you can see, it spewed mucus all over my air cleaner. But yeah, I think it looks pretty tough.